People always end up leaving me in the end. And I get it. I'm a lot to deal with. I can go from being happy and cracking jokes for weeks to all of a sudden battling my anxiety and my depression for just as long. So they get tired of it and they end up moving along. And then when the next person comes in, I tell them what happened and they go, "What? I would never do that to you. That is so messed up. I'm never gonna leave you. Please believe me." And I respond to them, "That's what they all say."